Hello everyone, welcome back to another Dimash video, and the pillow pet has reintroduced itself. So we now have two pillows, so we will not have to completely fight. We'll just exchange.
Explain the pillows to the people who haven't seen us before.
I forgot how it works. So this is the pillow of desire, and this is the pillow of comfort, I believe. And this is a pillow pet, link below. It's the best thing ever.
So if one of us is feeling more desire than comfort, they take the desire pillow, which is Dimash. More comfort, they take the pillow.
So today, we are here. To
travel endless dimensions
dimensions. This is Dimash's new video that actually came out. I know that some of you guys wanted us to react to it. I don't know if you guys wanted this reaction or the music video, but we wanted to do this one because why not? Mm-hmm. It's new, might as well see Dimash's new things that are out.
By the thumbnail, you can tell there's an underwater vibe, which is what's up.
It looks like Ariel, and I'm literally here for it. Mm-hmm. So yeah, so we will get right into
this.
Let the
travel begin.
The whale moves.
I love the whale. I'm a big fan of whales.
Same.
I simp for whales. Vibes.
Oh,
if y'all have ever heard
kind of
Absolution by Muse, oh, you need to. Not that he's copying it, just that it's a very similar vibe. Sing for Absolution. Oh, I love it. I love
the stage.
I would
like
to
know how the whale is working right now. What is that?
My gut is telling me, so this is all kind of like these new projector screens that they have in a lot of like stages and like, you know, art galleries and stuff. So it appears to be a CGI just kind of thing that's all happening on the screen. And again, just like the nice thing about these new cool screens is like you can have such a different depth of field like within the screen to kind of create a three-dimensional effect. And I think that's how that whale's working, or it's just all part of like the kind of, you know, CGI thing behind it. But
it's super cool.
It's fantastic. I love it.
I love the stage. Also, Dimash is in the most casual outfit we've seen him in yet. It's like he's a biker.
This is like something you could wear
on
in
the
public.
Way to school. Yeah, like, yeah, like. It's nothing, like, I could come up with something like that.
By the way, I try to learn as many stage tips as I can from the master here.
Yes.
So, before every song, I'm going to start with the side address.
I know, that was really great. He needs to do that more often.
Yeah, totally.
Like, it really creates the drama.
Mm-hmm. Do you want to, I think.
I like my pillow pet more, but I will clutch.
For the side address, give the desire up. He's ready to ride.
Wow.
Pitchfork is big. I wanted to stop it. Just, I want to talk a little bit about how they're producing his vocals. They're doing it in more of a rock way. I don't know if you've noticed, but there's like a little bit of a delay. So when he hits some of these like big high notes, you can kind of hear it echoing and delaying in the background, which I, the performances that I've seen of him, usually they kind of mix it maybe a little more classically, a little more naturally. So I think it's cool that they have this rock vocal vibe to this, which is why it reminds me of Matt Bellamy from Muse, just because of kind of like the way that they mix it. You can kind of hear just like little, you know, repeats for some of his bigger parts. It's probably, you know, automated or whatever by the stage. But yeah, sounds cool.
I enjoy it. Mm-hmm. I'm sucked into the world of Dimash across endless dimensions.
I love it. A song within a song.
Is this song recent? I feel like not that. I feel like his English sounds even better in this.
Yeah, his
pronunciation
also,
is like legit, like definitely. 10 out of 10. Like, there's not even. I don't even think there was any. Mistake.
Our man's just out here just improving and speaking every language. On
I know
Earth.
Across endless dimensions.
Yeah,
uh-huh.
Yeah. Basically, that's
endless language.
Across endless dimensions. That's like me having to go to the store. That's how it feels like to get groceries. Just endless. Like,
wow,
that was like the cleanest, most powerful head voice I've heard from him. Where he just like hit it.
Ever.
He summoned a second whale from the depths of the ocean with that one. What the heck?
My jaw dropped.
Look at him. Bro, just preparing.
I feel like it's been a while since we've also just seen Dimash on a stage. I feel like we haven't seen just him.
Yeah, we've been doing more of the concerts with like the.
But I really like.
With
like
the with this. The band with
I
the bass player.
I need to live this.
Summoned them. Wow, that's powerful.
That was real next level. I'm not gonna lie. Like, is this recent?
It said like.
Oh my gosh.
Not too long ago.
But I don't know if this like is a new performance or one that
I think.
Re-uploaded.
Yeah, I well.
Wow, that was
amazing.
Unreal.
Yeah.
I don't even know if I have words.
Well, you're in the wordless dimension.
Yeah.
That's where he's taken us.
The wordless dimension. Uh-huh.
Dimash's dimension.
That was great. Man. I loved the stage. Can we have a stage like that? How did you guys get that, Dimash?
Oh, yeah. Let me just go put an order for those giant curved screens
Thank
that are like
you.
40 feet tall.
I would love
let
it.
Let me just go on Amazon real quick from our affiliate link from this pillow.
Yes.
Use all that. All
Cash.
That Amazon money. Get ourselves some 3D screens.
That was pretty next level. I'm not going to lie.
He's the man. That's what he does.
I can't wait to see Dimash live. It's going to happen. And also, this week was Dimash's birthday. So I actually posted a birthday post for Dimash. But we didn't get to post a reaction for Dimash.
Oh, well.
So sad. But happy birthday to our king.
Mm-hmm. And save the whales.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
Agreed.
I'm all about the whales. I think Dimash respects whales.
I mean, he
clearly.
Literally became one at the end. How?
He sang it in their language. He also speaks whale,
like I've never
by the way.
I've never heard him sing like that. That was something different.
I feel I've heard him hit those notes, but just like yeah, just the way that
I
he
don't
just
know
powered
how.
Right.
Maybe usually, it was also the instrumental. And
I think
it, like,
a lot of I think a lot of times he kind of builds and runs into his head voice, but that one he just hits you with the head like oh,
That was really crazy.
That was for the whales.
I love that genre for him. He should do more Across Endless Dimensions.
Dimash, the Prince of Wales.
So, yes, thank you guys so much for watching. And please feel free to tell us what Dimash we should react to next.